Okay guys, so before starting this video, I just want to let you know that you can buy this Excel shortcuts book by the link given in the description of the video at a very small price of rupees 20 or 0.30 USD and become an expert in using Excel shortcuts and can save a lot of your time while performing any task in Excel and also can increase your speed while performing work and can outperform others. So please buy it. It is a very good book. Okay guys, so our Excel basic classes are going to be started from today. So in this beginner classes we are going to learn a lot together. So in today's lecture I just want to explain you that what is MS Excel and how we can use it to do a lot of work very easily. So guys, in today's world, like, we all have equal strength. So how can I or a person will outperform his working from others? How can I do task of around 40-50 people together? So guys, in our world, we have a very beautiful gift with us, that is Microsoft Excel. Along with this series and with the advanced and VBA series, we are going to learn a lot about how to use MS Excel to do our work very easily with minimum efforts. So guys, I just want to tell you in this video that MS Excel is a software that is used for various tasks, for creating data, for creating tables, for creating reports, for data analysis, for even we can create a lot of softwares in it. So I hope we all can learn this. So today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about MS Excel, that how to open it, what are its features and all. So let's start. Okay guys, so let's start with our video. So now, in order to open MS Excel, like, I am using Windows 10. So in this, what we have to do is we have to press the start button and then we will type Excel in it. And then we can press enter. As you can see now, the MS Excel is now opened. So as this is our introduction video, I am going to start with a blank workbook. So as you can see now, my blank workbook is open and I can create anything in this that I want. So for example, if I want to create a tax calculator, say GST calculator, and I just want to calculate tax on anything in it. So as you can see, there are a lot of squares in this Excel sheet. So all these squares are a database, that is, I can enter any kind of value in it, any string, any number in it. So as you can see, I have typed GST calculator, that is a text in this cell, and in the next cell I'm going to write the taxable value. So and the tax rate, and in the next I am going to write the tax amount. So what I have to do is I have just to put a formula is equal to taxable value multiplied by tax rate. So now you can see that my GST calculator is now here, and we can also do a lot of formatting. Like, this is our result. So in order to display it, I can just go into the home tab and can do a lot of formatting. Like, I put these values in the middle, make it bold, and I can put borders in it, like bottom double border, and say I can enter now a top border. So now you can see my GST calculator is now there, and I can just merge these cells. So now whatever I do, like, if I can enter the taxable value is 1 lakh and the GST rate is 18%, so you can see that this is now giving me the tax value. Also, another thing in Excel is that the entire workbook is running its calculation on the real time. For example, if I can just change this value to 40,000, then this amount will be recalculated whenever I do it. So we can do a lot with this Excel software that we are going to learn in the later videos. So stay tuned with us.